Hello, my name is Dr. Janita Allen, the proud principal of Granville Central High School. Here at GCS, students and staff are in pursuit of academic excellence. Our choice program is STEAM, which stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. Granville Central High School offers the only engineering program in the district. Our students have the opportunity to work in state-of-the-art labs to create and explore different career options. The GCHS choice is twofold in that you can choose either our engineering or agriculture pathway. Some students decide to take classes in both. We teach the Project Lead the Way curriculum, better known as PLTW, to offer courses in engineering such as IED, that's Introduction to Engineering Design, and CIM, Computer Integrated Manufacturing. Our agriculture classes include animal science, horticulture, and ag mechanics. Yes, we have two engineering labs, a wood shop, and a welding lab, to name a few. We believe through engaging in hands-on, project-based activities, students will be able to achieve success. So why GCHS? Yes, we have a wide variety of options to include rigorous course core classes, hands-on CTE course options, band, art, chorus, Spanish, athletic teams, and student-organized clubs. Our specialty is building relationships, providing a safe environment, and praising our students to excel academically. Our students demonstrate Panther leadership and show others what it means to persevere as a Panther. GCHS continues to move forward with learning, teaching, and leading. I am looking forward to you becoming a Granville Central High School Panther. We hope that you enjoy the video as we highlight the different programs offered at Granville Central High School.
Hello, here at Granville Central, our staff of highly qualified teachers will help you get a well-balanced curriculum of all the courses that are central to a good education. We're talking about English, social studies, math, and science, not to mention art, music, Spanish, and all these other electives that you could take. Our teachers are some of the best in the whole district, and we will help work with you. If you're up for the challenge of honors, or even AP classes like AP History, AP English, AP Calculus, or an AP Science course, our teachers will work with you to help you grow into the best version of yourself. I'm looking forward to you becoming a Granville Central Panther.
Hi, I'm Ms. Ivankovich. I teach art here at Granville Central High School. We offer a wide variety of experimentation in mediums, including painting, drawing, and 3D doodler fabrication. We also have an art club that meets every week here at Granville Central High School, and we are part of the National Art Honor Society. We also take tons of field trips in class, though some may be virtual during a remote time. But please come join us, and I'm really looking forward to you becoming a Granville Central Panther.
Hi, my name is Joshua Carter, and I am the Director of Bands and Chorus here at Granville Central High School. If you're interested in the music program, then we have a lot to offer you. We have marching band, jazz band, concert band, and a lot of other bands. We also have chorus, and we're going to be starting a show choir at some point in the future, really soon. So we're trying to build the program up as much as we can. We're also going to be starting up a winter color guard, so if you swing a flag, or you're really good at throwing a rifle up in the air and hopefully catching it, then please join our winter guard. And if you're interested in anything else, please let us know. Also, we have a really good drum line here. Mr. Foster is our amazing assistant band director, and he is our percussion instructor. So please join us, and we're starting workouts for that really soon. So if you have any questions, do not hesitate to reach out to me or Mr. Foster, and we will gladly answer those questions. Thank you very much. Hope to see you soon.
Hello, my name is Mr. Dixon, assistant principal at Granville Central High School. Here at Granville Central, we have a host of programs to offer our up-and-coming freshmen. We have a horticulture program. We have Project Lead the Way for students who are interested in engineering. We offer courses in career management. If you're looking to do a career assessment, kind of understand what careers you would thrive in. We have a host of AP classes, student services. A lot of times in our student service, we offer things such as mental health counseling, we do community service. We have partnerships for internships with Vaughn Electric, Granville County Department of Public Recreation. Here at Granville Center, we also have strong athletics. We have football, basketball, soccer. We're getting ready to start a golf team if we have any students interested in golf. We have JV basketball. And so as you shop around the district, you will see that Granville Center only choice in Granville County as your future high school. I look forward to you becoming a Panther soon. Thank you.
Hey guys, my name is William Taylor. I am the animal science teacher here at Granville Central High School, and I'm here to talk to you about the CTE department and all the opportunities available to you. First, I'll start with the technology department. We have technology classes and engineering classes where you could build your own robot. You could build a rocket and shoot it off in the sky. Moving on to our business department, we teach Microsoft classes where you can learn to manage and run your own business. We also have virtual enterprise where you will learn to run a virtual business or an online business, which we know is all the craze today. Next, we have our foods and nutrition department where we have culinary classes. The culinary students get to cook meals and come up with creative dishes for fundraisers to sell to staff and parents. And last but not least, then we have the agriculture department, my department. We have mechanics classes where you learn welding, you learn carpentry. We also plant plants, we have a garden, we have a bunch of animals. Maybe you wanna get into research or learn to be a veterinary assistant. So we have all those opportunities here at Granville Central High School, and I look forward to you becoming a Granville Central Panther.
Hello, future Panthers. My name is Ms. Lloyd. I'm the Assistant Principal of Testing, Curriculum, and Instruction. Here are a few things we have to offer at Granville Central High School to help you be successful. We have after-school tutoring. Our teachers are required to tutor at least one day a week after school. We have a peer tutoring program, high school seminar that meets every day for 30 minutes, ACT prep sessions, pre-ACT and ACT testing, and work e-certification. We have a great college advisor here every day to help you with questions about college, completing college applications, and applying for scholarships. We also have two wonderful guidance counselors who are here every day to help you with credits, transcripts, and keeping you on track to graduate. Here at Granville Central High School, we have a wonderful staff that is here to support you. We look forward to seeing you next year, and we hope you will be a Granville Central High School Panther. Thank you.
Welcome to Granville Central High School, where we believe in keep moving it forward, whether in leading, in learning, or in teaching. We believe in you.
My name is Ms. Bierman. I'm a counselor at Granville Central High School. My caseload is last names A or K.
My name is Ms. Mondell Long, and I'm also a school counselor here at Granville Central High School. My caseload is last names L through Z.
Pretty soon you will have to make your decision about which high school in our district you want to attend. Let us tell you about some special things we have going on at Granville Central High School. Here at Granville Central, we have the only STEM program in the district. This allows students to get classes in areas such as agriculture and engineering. Course offerings include animal science, horticulture, agricultural mechanics, and our wonderful Project Lead the Way courses. Here at Granville Central, we have a wide variety of extracurricular activities and sports. We're especially proud of our FFA, Future Farmers of America program, as well as Student Council, National Honor Society, and our wonderful business program, Virtual Enterprise. At Granville County Public Schools, our mission is that every student reach his or her full potential, prepared to thrive in a changing world. At Granville Central, we take that mission very seriously. Our teachers try to provide students with a wide variety of learning experiences that are engaging and prepare them for a successful career in the future. We are determined to have high expectations for students and to give them the support that they need to reach those expectations. At Granville Central, student success is our top priority.
Won't you join us for the 2022-2023 school year? I'm looking forward for you to become a Granville Central Panther. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, I'm Maya Chavis.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Ramirez.
And today we're going to be telling you what's the good part about coming to Granville Central with core classes.
Hi, I'm Uriah Crossley. We have one of the best training facilities in all of Granville County High School. And this is why I come to Granville Central.
Offer many core classes such as honors and AP classes.
Here we have Miss Taylor. She was our AP teacher for English and she's great and helpful. A lot of our staff here and teachers here at Granville Central make sure their students excel with their schoolwork and they offer office hours to help them out.
Hi, my name is Shaquala Russell and at Granville Central High School we offer many CTE courses such as VE, Animal Science, and Veterinary Assistant.
Hi, as you can see here, we have our corn with our chicken. Over here, you can see that our beautiful Animal Science 1 and Animal Science 2 has built this great big old farm for all of our animals.
Hey, my name is Cross Mandragon, and one of the things we offer here at Granville Central High School is band. We offer marching band, concert band, jazz band, and chorus. We have one of the best marching bands out here, and what we do, we usually go to out-of-state competitions and go compete with other schools around North Carolina.
We look forward to you being a Panther.
I'm Charlize Norman. I go to Granville Central High School. I'm in ninth grade, and I like going here because of the different classes and opportunities it has and because of the teachers.
All right, I'm Emily O'Dowd. I'm a senior, 18 years old. And my favorite memory was Miss Baskett's class and how easygoing she was and fun to talk to.
My name is Jordan Harrison. I'm an 11th grader. I do band for the school. I play the tenors. One of my fondest memories of high school is going to the football games and showing support for the school and have time with it.
My name is Brandon Romero. I'm a junior here. My fondest memory here I have is being on the soccer team and playing games and going away to other schools and playing against them, which is pretty fun, and then afterwards getting to it.
My name is Charlie Ellington. I'm in 11th grade. I play baseball, Granville Central. My finest memory is going deep into the playoffs last year.
All right, I'm Timothy Navez. I'm a junior, and I play soccer. My best memory at Granville Central was definitely the away game of the soccer team, way back.
My name is Caleb Farrell. I'm a senior this year in 12th grade. I played football here for 2 years, and I think my fondest memory would probably be on the football team and doing ag class, because that's one of the biggest reasons why I want to be here.
My name is Connor Griffin. I'm in 10th grade, and
I come here because I play baseball and I like to egg.
My name is Landon Black. I'm in 12th grade. I'm in the FFA. I came in second this year, tried to drive a competition.
My name is Yanni Bagley, and I'm in 11th grade, and I play basketball. And I like playing sports here because of the coaches and the great teammates.
Okay. I'm Shannon Hogarl. I am in 9th grade, and I like coming to Granville Central because the teachers are really nice.
I'm Lola Teasley. I'm in 9th grade, and I like coming to Granville Central for friends.
Hi, my name is Taylor. I am a senior at Granville Central High School. My favorite thing about this school is that the teachers are very helpful and they're very fun.